We don't really need any more little small boutique-type retail, because the ones that we have on Main Street now are just hurting. So we need stuff that we are shortage of, and a market is one of them. And it needs to be a market like a Trader Joe's or a Bristol Farms, a market that's going to serve everybody. We do not need, and I don't mean this to be offensive, but we don't need an ethnic market there. It's really important. Thank you.
We'll try.